The pillar of our economic development strategy has been investments in the arts. We know that the arts attract thousands of people for performances, and those people spend money in our community. We know that by building a beautiful community filled with public sculpture, beautiful boulevards, that it makes us more attractive to companies that need to recruit the best and brightest around the globe. We know that it makes the community more attractive for the people that have lived here for a long time and for the new residents that may want to live here in the future.